that is a model of the knee joint, that is the leg bone, that is the thigh bone, that is the kneecap. Meniscus are these two cushions within the knee joint. Their function is to prevent both the bones from touching each other. They are almost like a shock absorber within the knee joint. So when the meniscus is torn, what happens is both the bones rub against each other because the meniscus is not there. That is the function of the meniscus. This is the model. This is the ball, that is the cup, that is the bottle. This is the covering. That is the capsule. In the frozen shoulder, the capsule is big, that is tight. That is the frozen shoulder.